Further into this week, TxDOT is also asking for drivers to follow posted signage and watch for construction as the project to widen the US 75 continues. The northbound US 75 exit ramp for Lamar Street will be temporarily closed starting Tuesday at 7 p.m. and reopen to traffic Wednesday at 5 p.m.